Proof that Huawei is cooking something wacky with the triple cameras on its upcoming P20 and P20 Pro. Here comes a leaked teaser that sort of implies TH new flagships may follow in the footsteps of Sony and Samsung, introducing a super slow motion or similar mode. In addition, another tip pegs the versions that will be sold in Europe to land with 4GB RAM / 128GB storage, P20, and 6GB RAM / 128GB storage, P20 Pro, to save all that camera footage. We doubt that Huawei would hit the 960fps 1080p regime of Sony's new XZ2 and XZ2 Compact, as it requires a dedicated camera sensor with stacked memory to buffer the huge amount of frames needed for a short slow MO burst at this speed and resolution, though. Still, we can't wait to start testing the new P20 and P20 Pro cameras, as, judging from the Mate 10 series shooters, they might be up there with the best in the industry. Those prices below, though, not for the faint of heart. What do you think?